first episode of Chief, Please Keep Your Day Job. Today I'm flying a 737-800 to Grim Lake, also known as Area 51. 737-800 model. Just a quick disclaimer, I disclaim any responsibility for an idiot that tries to fly a Cessna to Grim Lake following the procedures and call signs detailed in this video. I've kept them in for authenticity, but other than that, you're on your own if your Cessna gets shot down by a surface-to-air missile. Also, dear the government, this is a video game, don't arrest me. I've edited a lot of parts so that not everything is in there, but, you know, again, don't arrest me. You let Microsoft put this in your video game. Or put this in their video game, so... yep. Even if you do the favor of misnaming the airline multiple times, because it's Juliet Airways, not Janet Airways. Shit, never mind. Yes, this is the easiest mission I've ever completed. Although the first easy mission is flying the Secretary of Defense around, some Air Force base. But he has a bad back, so if, you know, you jostle the plane around too much, you get fired. So, pettiness will reign supreme.
Janet 356, switching. Departure, Janet 356, with you, climbing.
There's a couple problems I have with this mission, but you know. Other than being a bus pilot, you know, it's not too bad. At least this isn't United, where, you know, the ship being out of view for being a passenger. Well, sit back and enjoy the flight.
Let's run through the after takeoff checklist. speed to 250 knots now.
Frequency. Your outbound clearance is on request.
Longhorn
27, taxi straight ahead to the ramp. We'll park next to the other Janet aircraft.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop at the gate and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. We realize you don't have a choice as to how you get to Groom Lake, but nonetheless, we appreciate you choosing to fly there with us. Job security all around. Enjoy your day.
Tower Vista 63 South Ramp. Request east departure with Delta.
House in New Orleans. They call